is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Kyoto, Japan, Akira!
Now, here's an example of someone who could maybe benefit from cooling down a little bit. What a bad temper.
Corey, I completely disagree. Their tenacity has been the key to most of their success here in WWE. It's what makes them an exceptional competitor.
Surprises here in this no disqualification match.
You take out that stipulation and you open the door to a lot of shenanigans, Michael. Weapons, outside interference. You never know what's going to happen in a match like this.
Put into the corner now. Trapped in the corner and then the kicks. Hooked up.
Great.
She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, roundhouse kick.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
On the apron with a hip attack.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. And grabbing a hair too.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
Yeah, she's really keeping her opponent contained.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here. And it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offense of her own in.
Suplex.
She might be in some trouble now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes themselves to.
STO!
And she still fails to extend any resistance here.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Byron, I'll explain to you what that feels like.
Oof. Precarious position.
outside.
Good defense.
Made famous by The Miz. And she's keeping the pressure on here.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Knees meet face. Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake. Whip back into the ring. We all know what she's looking to do next.
Palm strike finds its target.
And momentum's fading away.
Yeah, she's in desperate search for answers now.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Up high. Diving DDT!
Planted.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Kick to the midsection.
Steam, scratching and clawing. This could be it. And a kick out somehow at 2.5.
Wow. Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out? She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
She's gaining momentum here, guys. She's going at full throttle right now. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. She throws her back in. Want to see him double after that one.
That should be illegal.
Punch! Made her pay for her mistake.
She was getting grinded down, but that could have just started a quick turnaround.
Release back suplex. Ouch.
Oh, what a clothesline. Not finished just yet. And another.
Adding insult to injury a third time.
And you know what's next, guys?
Swing neckbreaker.
Turn the lights off. Good night. And they're still in this.
I do not know how you survived that.
Staying alive there is unheard of. That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. Stomach.
She steers clear of that one.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fight.
Oh, yeah. I'll tell you, I thought this superstar was
out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You got to think long term and consider your future fights. And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied. Choice she has except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap.
I agree. This is about.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
Oh, she catches a kick to the face, just like she envisioned.
Makes a cover. Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here. And you see a floor is punished, the core of the entire anatomy can dramatically slow your movement down.
What a match. What a match.
She's got the shoulders down. One,
two, oh, she's out at two. Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Caught with a lariat.
And now she retreats.
And quickly, she has to take this moment to pull herself to
body scissor takedown.
Keeps escalating,
showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Sit out slam. Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
And she is sustaining.
Shoulders down!
How in the world? How does anyone kick out at this point?
She returns the favor there.
Sit out slam.
And now she's demonstrated her whole arsenal.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this.
Nobody.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Hip splash!
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Oh, she's got the mist! Oh, no! The poison mist!
Are you kidding me?
Going for it again.
Huge win here.
She was so committed to walking out the winner. I'm not sure.